A local arts group files a lawsuit to stop the removal of a statue from the Cherokee Triangle. The bronze statue of John Breckinridge Castleman has been vandalized several times, as you can see here, in the past 2 years. You can see the paint still covering it there. In January, a vote by the Cherokee Triangle Architectural Review Committee is to remove the statue ended in a tie. So the mayor's office appealed to the Landmarks Commission, which ruled it can be moved to Cave Hill Cemetery. An attorney for the group, Friends of Louisville Public Art, calls the process flawed.
I think it is totally erroneous, a total misinterpretation of the law by the chair, the brand new chair, I might add, of the Landmarks Commission. The statute or the ordinance says if there's a tie vote, it's denied. And so all of that will be decided by the court, and then it'll go back probably to a new hearing if the city wants to continue to push the issue.
Now, the lawsuit names the Architectural Review Committee, the Landmarks Commission, and Metro Government.